Friends, today I'm talking about the final match will be played between New Zealand and Australia. What third time New Zealand reached in the final? First two time they reached in the 50-50 cricket World Cup final, and now first time they reached in T20 cricket World Cup. And today it's very important for both team to wins, and no team won World Cup so far. And but today New Zealand would like to win the T20 World Cup, but other hand Australia looking very strong team once again, and Australian batsman done very well job against the Pakistan, helps Matthew Wade who played very good innings, and other hand Stoinis who played very good innings, both batsmen done very well job, and God won the match to the Australian team and reached in the final to defeat in the Pakistan, as India already did not reach in the semi-final. But today let's see what happens, but on today game, but New Zealand would like to win this game because of two time they reached in the final and lost a game, first one by Australia then by England. Today let's see what happens. The match will start 7:30 p.m. standard time of India. When the match will start, we will meet again with you. Till then, goodbye. To subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you very much to join with us.